Thunder switched defensively there. Brown again off from three, and the Thunder want to get out and run. Is Dort, does he have to step on Tatum? Able to finish with the left hand. Good fast break there by OKC.
That's pretty impressive. And I thought that's what really took the Bucks out and took away their eight-game winning streak.
Maledon finds the open man and taking advantage there is Dort as he sticks another three. Kenrich Williams and Roby on the floor. It's Mihailuk. Had a no-look pass over to Maledon, trying to drive. Not a lot of airspace. Still some hunt. Got it over Nesmith's arm.
There's a lot of guys that score the basketball on the floor who like to drive. And if you get a little bit lazy, and here's a poke away as Brown comes up with the steal.
Back to the locker room, being accompanied by some staff there as Maledon had a three in the first half. Got one here in the second to Brown on the corner. And he just telegraphed the pass right into the arms of Maledon, who's trying to turn on the Jets. Can he get down the floor? He can, as he's able to finish in stride at the rim. Working through enough offense. But they're going to have to put up a shot here. It's at one. Maledon, tough step back fade away, and it did not matter. He's able to splash it home. Thunder players in the vicinity for that rebound. As Maledon, nifty move behind his back, realizes he's got some space and puts it up and in. Brown, I believe, is going to get credit for another rebound. Maledon will step into the three. He's got himself another one. Leading score for OKC with 22. And jumped OKC offensively. As Maledon stripped it away. Boy, nice pass. There is Moses Brown with the slam.
Burks keeps it away from Lopez, and Randle comes the other way. Randle out to Barrett. Barrett baseline drive.
Not a good shot by Barrett.
And he had Ntilikina open in the corner.
Kick out. Matthews steps into a three. Off the back of the rim. Avdija with the offensive rebound. He'll put it up off the glass and in.
Yeah, he needed that one. Know where you've been and know where you got to get to.
Avdija to Neto. Howell Neto for three. Got it. You can just feel that was going to go in.
Yeah, I mean, that is the energy right now.
Shot clock to eight. Plumlee tries to find a back door. It's picked off here by Avdija. Beal for three. He's feeling the effects. Lopez, the offensive rebound. Avdija will set up for three. He's got it, and he's like, thank you.
He needed that.
Maledon sends it down to Roby. So Thunder moving with alacrity here as Dort lines up that three from the sideline, is able to knock it down.
And guys, this decision now opens the door for these developing big men to get tons of opportunity to grow, to learn, to improve, and that comes thanks to substantial, consistent playing time.
And here come the Celtics. This time it's Jaylen Brown. Pokuševski that time stood him up nicely and forced the turnover. All right, thank you so much, Paris. So Thunder were able to maintain that lead throughout the first as Moses Brown climbs the ladder and scores it all over Williams. Slam, and congratulations again to Paula Gallagher from Comanche, who just won a $50 Sonic gift card on the very first play of the third quarter as Pokuševski with a nice dish. And it was hard
to get them started here on the board in the third quarter.
And Pokuševski shows that stroke off right there on the left elbow. Oh, Pokuševski faked the pass, bisects the lane, and throws it down. A bump. And you see him there. I think he was liking the finish here as he went up over an excellent shot blocker in Williams.
That's what's so beautiful about this team right there.
Been big in this one, giving contributions in the first half. As Pokuševski gliding and got the bounce.
Now Guy put it on the front rim. Toscano Anderson back the other way. Nico Mannion from downtown got it. Nico Mannion, like Jordan Poole, used his G League experience. Sacramento back up by three. Fox went under the screen and Mannion made him pay. 4 points and rebound for him. Poole into the paint. Mannion, quick release from downtown. Man, that's a big time shot. Working off the bounce. Little second side action with Mannion. Damon Lee, quick catch and threw it. He didn't call it, but You'll have to count it anyway. This Golden State team, one of the teams they're chasing for that 10th and final play-in tournament spot, as Nico Mannion at the offensive end. Over to Lee, 7 on the shot clock. Mannion on the baseline driving. Toscano Anderson, got it. Good offense, good patience. Bedroom sweepstakes today, and you could win a new mattress, Doug.
Yes.
A bed.
Oh.
Pillows.
There you go.
Sheets.
Yes.
Plus more.
And from there, the Kings really didn't look back. It was, you know, back and forth for a little while, but once De'Aaron kind of, that's why.
Wise girl.
Nico Mannion attacking. Looney from the baseline, and Kevon knew the clock was down to one.
And that's why he likes getting a piece of their man, because he knows.
Nico will show and go past Solomon Hill. Jordan Poole from deep. And his three-point stroke looks so good.
I just like that he stepped up in Steph's absence as Looney floats that one in. A little jump hook. I mean, more open shots for Wiggins, more openings for Wiggins.
Oubre missing that three. Final 3 seconds. Nico Mannion with a steal. Nico three to end the third. How about that play? In the quarter, but talk about playing it out to the final second. Good two-way play. A lot of work to do. Well, that's a fun one right there. Nico Mannion. Three-point stroke for the 41st pick in the draft, made the all-rookie team.
Get back to that then.
Nico Mannion with a steal. Nico Mannion in a foot race. Nico Mannion with a finish. Beat the Lakers, lose to the Clippers and Kings, beat the Warriors, so they're 2-2. Oh, Nico to Wiseman. Get used to watching a lot of that.